But it there, Benival says that he had made his intentions clear time and again. If he was present, he would have refused to accept those farm laws. Now he swears ties with the NDA. Now this comes a day after Prime Minister Modi made his biggest outreach to farmers amid the raging protests over contentious laws. Farmer unions have proposed 11 a.m. on December 29th for talks with the central government over farm laws. The decision comes after the government sought date and time from the protesters. Prime Minister Narendra Modi yesterday, in his outreach to farmers, have urged protesters to come in for talks and express that his government is willing to make amends in the farm laws based on facts. Farmers maintain that they were not being misled, claim that farm laws benefits corporates. They're not going to benefit the farmers at all. Protesting farmers had, in fact, earlier blocked traffic heading from Delhi to Ghaziabad by putting in barricades. It's now partially opened.
किसानों के प्रतिनिधियों और भारत सरकार के बीच अगली बैठक 29 दिसंबर 2020 को सुबह 11 बजे आयोजित की जाए। बैठक का एजेंडा निम्नलिखित और नीचे दिए हुए क्रम में हो। मोडेलिटीज क्या हो रिपील करने के लिए एजेंडा आइटम नंबर 1 एमएसपी की लीगल गारंटी देने की मैकेनिज्म क्या होंगे और प्रोसीजर्स क्या होंगे आइटम नंबर 2 ये पराली वाला जो मामला है उसमें किसानों पे पेनल्टी का जो प्रोविजन है उसको इससे कैसे बाहर किया जाए ये आइटम नंबर 3 इलेक्ट्रिसिटी बिल जो है उसका क्योंकि ड्राफ्ट है उसमें किसानों के इंटरेस्ट को कैसे प्रोटेक्ट किया जाए उसमें क्या मॉडिफिकेशन हो ये हम फिर दोहराना चाहते हैं कि किसान संगठन खुले मन से वार्ता करने के लिए हमेशा तैयार रहे हैं और रहेंगे।
Let's quickly cut across to Abhishek Anand reporting live from Ghazipur border. Abhishek, take us through the mood there after Prime Minister Modi has reached out to the farmers on various stages over the last 2 days. Have the farmers somehow changed their mindset even a tad bit? Remotely, do they look forward to having this talk on the 29th of December?
Well, Nabila, if we see the letter to the government from the farmer unions, the agenda mentioned in the letter is the first agenda is to discuss the modalities of repealing the all three farm laws. So this is the demand of the farmers on which the government is trying to pacify them. The government is repeatedly, Prime Minister Modi and all the big shots of the government have come on the ground holding rallies, holding meetings with the farmers, giving them messages that these farm laws is for the betterment of the farmers. But the first agenda in the meeting, the farmer unions have sent this letter to the government, and the first agenda of this meeting is how the government will repeal all three laws. So the deadlock is still there. The farmer leaders may be going there to meet the government officials, but the agenda of the meeting clearly says that farmers are not dragging their feet. They are not happy with whatever the government is trying to tell them. Their first agenda is very clear that all three farm laws shall be repealed, and then rest of the agendas for the betterment of farmers are there. But this is the point where the government is clashing with the farmers. The interest of farmers who are protesting is clashing with the government, which is adamant not repealing the law, and the farmers want all the three farm bills to be repealed. So this is a clash of these protesters and the government. This is the point where
right.
There has been no consensus since day one. Whatever the appeals from the government are being made, the farmers are adamant, and this agenda, the first agenda in this letter for meeting,
right.
Clarifies that there has been not any kind of conclusion from the farmers' union over the government's offer.
Right, Abhishek, thank you very much for joining us with those details. Their farmers now are holding a meeting on the 29th. They've given a date to the